This is the solution to Wex 241. Okay, so it says solve in the complex numbers using the quadratic formula. All right. Well, so then we'll use the quadratic formula. The coefficients are a is 3, b is negative 11, and c is negative 4. So the possibilities are, the formula is, so negative b, so negative 11 minus the square root of the discriminant. So that's negative 11 squared minus 4 times 3 times negative 4 divided by 2 times 3. So that's one possibility. The other possibility would be negative b plus the square root of the discriminant four times 3 times negative 4. Two times three. Okay, so then the discriminant, the thing in the radical, that looks like calculator work to me. So minus four, it'd have to be plus because the negatives will cancel. 4 times 3 times 4. So that'd be 169. So this would be z is 11 minus the square root of 169 over 6, or z is 11 plus the square root of 169 over 6. Now the square root of 169 is 13, so this would be z is 11 minus 13 over 6, or z is 11 plus 13 over 6. So that'd be, this one would be negative 2 over 6, so that'd be negative a third. And this one, that's 24 over 6, so that'd be 4. Right. The next one is just more of the same, except instead of the variable being z, it's y. Okay, so then again, it would be negative b, so negative 5 subtract square root of discriminant. So b squared minus 4 times 2 times 8. Two times two. That's one possibility. The other possibility is that y is negative b plus the discriminant. So that would be b squared minus 4 times 2 times 8 over 2 times 2. Okay, so the discriminant, that'd be what? 25 minus 64, negative 39. So this would be y is 5 minus the square root of negative 39 over 4, or y is 5 plus the square root of negative 39 over 4. So for this one, well, you see a negative in the radical, you should have a moment's pause and ask, is that okay? And the answer is yes, because it says that we're operating in the complex numbers, so that's okay. The negative comes out as I, so this would be y is 5 minus the square root of 39 I over 4, or y is 5 plus the square root of 39, the I comes out, over 4. So then y is 5 over 4 minus square root 39 over 4 I, or y is 5 over 4 plus the square root of 39 over 4